The runners away. Searching for the leader, there goes Star of Nessie, Star of Kidapawani, sorry, outside. Boom, boom, Tyler running by the rail, then followed over now by Sydney Boy. Concealance camps next, then followed over by Lirpa's Choice, running by the rail, number one, Quarter Sun, Apollo of Aquila, and Double Rack. Racing down the backstretch. Star of Nasi, the leader, by about 3 lengths, followed by Star of Kidapawan in second. Running by the rail, third, Boom Boom Tyler, moving about the outside, Sydney Boy. In between horses, Concealance, then comes Quarter Sun. Running on the outside now, Double Rock, Lirpa's Choice, and Apollo. Up Aquila now racing in last, inside the last 700. It's now Sydney Boy running in the middle portion. Concealance, Star of Nasi, Star of Kidapawan comes next. Boom Boom Tyler, then followed over by Quarter Sun, running on the outside now, Double Rack. And nearing the far turn, three runners now matching strides together. Running by the rail, Star of Nasi. In between horses is Concealance, running three wide, Sydney Boy. Then here comes Star of Kidapawan as they swing for home. Star of Nasi moving about the outside. Concealance, three wide, Star of Kidapawan, running by the rail, Boom Boom Tyler, down to the finish, it's an anybody's chance, Boom Boom Tyler, Double Rock, coming from behind the outside, Boom Boom Tyler, Double Rock, and finally Double Rock, Boom Boom Tyler, Star of Kidapawan, then comes Concealance, Star of Nasi.
All right, exacto, numero G's, Double Rock, crossing the warpers. Written by Amon Raquel Jr. Masisigundo, yung 6, di ba? Boom Boom Tyler, then 5. Ah,